called Evil. I wrote it about the Holocaust when I was in high school. So instead of doing a book report, we did this. And as you listen to it, you know, get the emotions of what people have done, probably what it felt like.